Hello my crafty friends, welcome to our channel. I am Anu, designer Just My Craft, and today I am back with another craft tutorial. But before we move forward, I would request you all to please subscribe to this channel if you haven't already so that you do not miss on any craft treat. In today's video, we are going to create some beautiful projects using Just My Craft Daisy Border Punch. So let's get started. Now here I am going to show you how you can achieve some different designs from the border punch. Starting with simple punching on Just My Craft of white cardstock. You need to align the paper with the printed design here on the platform to get a uniform and perfect cut. Now here I am creating a belly band by just punching on the opposite side. It looks pretty, isn't it? For the third design, I am taking a thin strip and punching it normally on both sides. It will give you a flower lace design cut. The next one is my favorite, an interlocked pattern. To achieve this, you need to mark on the center of the design here and cut accordingly. Now look at this. Similarly, you can create many more designs with this Just My Craft Daisy Border Punch. Now let's move on to our first project. Starting with punching some thin strips of Just My Craft Off-White and Gold Mirror cardstock. You will need 4 each of these. Now adhere all the white strips on top of the gold ones. Keep them aside and now let's move forward and create a frame. Here I took Just My Craft off-white cardstock and trimming it at 4.25 by 5.25 inches. Now cutting a 1/4 inch window through it. Now adhere all the strips behind this frame as shown. This is how it's gonna look after completing. The gold mirror cardstock surely adds beauty to the frame. Now adding it to a card base. Now to decorate the card, here I'm adding this heart cutout from Just My Craft couple and heart die set, a gold embossed sentiment, and lastly a cute flower and some foliage to complete the card. Moving on to the next project, first I'm punching a border, cutting it into a thin strip. Now making small inverted V cuts up to the punch design as shown. Now adhering it around the oval. This way you can create beautiful borders for round shapes as well. Now I'm gonna make it into a belly band closure for my stamped card. Look at this finished card, isn't it looks pretty? Now for the third project, I am taking a 4.25 inch square cardstock and making it into an envelope. You need to score this piece at 1 7/8 inches and 2 3/8 inches. Fold on the score lines, round the corners and close it. Now I'm taking a card base and updating the envelope on top of it. Now I'm going to create a tag to insert in the envelope. And adding the punch design we created previously to complete the card. Moving forward to the next project, I am taking a circle die cut, blue ink and a stencil that I punched on vellum sheet. Now then some ink on top to create cloud-like impression. Now I'm taking a card base. You can see I have already added a sentiment down there. Now I'm going to add the circle on top. And finally, some die cuts from Magical Unicorn paper pack to complete the card. Now for the last project of the day, I am trimming off-white cardstock at 9.5 by 7.5 inches. Scoring on 9.5 inch side at 3 inch and 6.5 inch, and on the 7.5 inch side at 1/2 inch and 7 inches. Now fold along the score lines and cut out the marked portion as shown. Punching border on the top flap and closing the envelope. Here I have already cut out the matting from Dress My Craft Romantic Roses paper pack, adding the same. Now it's time to decorate. Adding a bunch of flowers that I created with Dress My Craft flower dies. Some foliage. And lastly, this cute punch tag to complete the envelope. So this was all from me today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you loved all the projects, do give this video a thumbs up, leave some love in the comments and share it with your friends. All the supplies I've used in this video are linked in the description box below. You can check there. And I will come back again with another craft tutorial. Until then, see you and happy crafting.